Oh my god, what is this?
I just sucked a fan once.
It sounds retarded, so I'm guessing it's Finnish.
Finns Jingen.
No, this is Norwegian.
It's Norwegian or Swedish. Yeah.
So, you fucking told to speak to me.
Finns yes, Jingen. It's an old one.
No, it's just a base.
It's a Zeus template.
Zeus template.
What are you doing to us?
Something. I have to make up a mission in my head now as the not go.
What are you doing? Exactly as intended.
What are you doing, Step Zeus?
Oh no. Are we all stuck in a washing machine?
Yes.
We're all stuck in a pot that we can't win.
No. Too late.
Step Zeus, where are the magazines? I don't know where we keep the magazines.
Oh my god, this is so bad.
That was fun.
Well, the idea was for the Raider team to break you out and kind of like get you out quickly, but yeah.
That didn't work.
Tell me about it.
They all died.
Yeah, driving into
multiple times
on the main road into effectively a BMP does that to you.
I count it as a moral victory.
Uh-huh.
Man, we should have taken the
we don't fear anything.
Like, you swung around to the left by it and Krim just got absolutely fucked in the head by the
Yeah.
Right.
Oh, man. Well, I'll be right back then while I think of a mission off the top of my head real quick.
Yep. You gonna go chug some more ice cream?
No, I need to get my food, but I'll think of something as I'm going down.
Best we'll go
what
get
can
a
we
loadout.
What can we take? What can we take?
Just take your normal loadout. Or whatever.
Loadout. Is this normal enough?
Wait for everything to load first before I start doing anything weird.
I feel that might not be counted as normal.
Oh, it's not?
Well, shit.
I turned it off. You can't really hear it all the time.
Welcome to Vinyas Vingen.
What?
Yes, we're tied.
Yeah.
Yeah, first.
Can't
wow.
see shit, Captain.
Night ops.
Yes.
Oh, I forget Norway. I can't remember what time it is in Norway when it's night time because they're fucking retarded in Norway.
Oh.
Depends on the time of year. You might not
fuck
have night time.
I'm looking for night time. Okay.
Yeah, right. I've been stood here for 2 days.
Give me a second.
Daytime.
Nighttime. Daytime.
The best time.
I just realized I can't change the time of the
no,
year.
No, no, it's fine like this. Don't worry about it. It's
this
fine.
Is 3 a.m.
Yeah, it's perfect.
Yeah, this is
3 a.m. What?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yes.
Norway.
Yep. Welcome to North.
Yeah, welcome to when there's no night in the winter.
That's actually pretty cool. I want to see this.
Except this is supposed to be.
You're a Tosca.
Yeah.
To mine, drag, grab a couple boxes.
That was sudden.
I took the EOD slot.
Okay.
Jesus.
That's never been said.
Pretty pleased. Got a slap. Got a slap round.
No, I have my what's it called? Vibe. Yep.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's not right.
Yeah, you have stopped me, sir. I do not the reason within your way.
Okay,
it's
sorry.
Drop it down, nice man.
Kosu, are you with 1-1?
I think you're all 1-1 for tonight.
Yeah, okay.
It is I, McNair.
What sort of noise was that?
It looked right at us.
Of course,
that was very spooky.
I was fucking spooked. That wasn't the first sound even to me.
It sounded like a yawn.
It's like a coon.
Okay.
No.
I'm glad that took to work.
Okay.
Nothing.
I'm taking a box from your bag.
Why would you say that? I'm really gonna run over now and do it.
Yeah.
Stupid. Reverse psychology works on the people way too well.
You wanna use that stuff. Back up there is like semi smart, so
it's. Yeah, yeah, but that's not the point. It's the fact that there's 10 other people within the earshot that will ignore you.
So I'm gonna give you that
like
one
me.
Back.
Like me? Oh no.
Oh, it doesn't say the name if you have a teleport, which is a bit.
There you go. I've now got two,
teleport.
Two spare 200 grand boxes.
I think it gives you the
dollar. Oh, like a lift.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, like a menu when you go into it.
Yeah,
test it out, but
Right, give it a test. I'll test it out.
No, it does.
There's no point throwing you off the fucking
the
edge of the
sky.
The
sky, yeah, okay. Does it actually work?
Or should I do
it? I did that. I tried doing that with two, and it didn't work.
Should I take the moss, or just...
Give me a second, Baelish. I'm just, you know, I'm looking. I'm so sorry. Give me a second.
It didn't work for me.
This is why we look up and see him falling from the sky now, isn't it? It does not work, that is disappointing.
So you trying to put on in the tree and break their legs so that they sit in the tree and shoot us?
No, if you look at their tower as well, you'll see the fucking sky, but you can put you in the sky, which is a bit of a disappointment.
Wait, you want to put us in the sky?
You can use the teleport thing to, and click on the thing in the sky and it should work.
Oh!
Don't we all bounce into each other then?
We will be very close to each other, but I don't think we'll be hurt.
I've heard that before.
Yeah, that doesn't sound very promising.
Does this mean we need parachutes though?
Yeah, I was gonna say.
El Presidente has taken over all of Vinzio then.
Yeah, been good.
Yeah, they were saying something about, I don't know, insert local Norwegian dish here being the best, and the rest of Norway didn't agree, and so they rebelled.
That's true.
We believe that they have a Scud missile in Arbo, and they're refusing to. Yep, go on.
Don't question Eclipse, just listen to shit.
And basically, it has come to America's attention that because they're not raking their forests enough, that we need to nuke the entire area.
Brilliant.
You have to detonate and kill all of the resupply vehicles in Arbo. In Smok, there's some sort of, barracks building with infantry and all that kind of jazz. You're basically just gonna go murder them all. Even though you can kill them all, it's more for the satisfaction of killing them all. And then in Flotten, there's a bunch of civilians.
Yeah, I got like 4 bullets.
And so if you can find like an AK and shoot the civilians before the nuke detonates, then when the investigators come in 20 years, they'll blame the Russians.
Oh,
this sounds so good!
We're obviously going to be airdropping, the only thing that cool guys do is airdrop, even when there's no actual tactical need to airdrop, we're going to still airdrop you.
Uh-huh.
I too love airdropping into the depths of Norwegian forests.
Yeah. It's fine though, because we're putting you on that western hill, which is not so foresty.
Fuck up,
cunts. 635.
661, yeah. With the giant arrow, oh, okay, never mind, it's not global, give me a sec.
So wait, we're gonna need a parachute, right?
You will
I would recommend.
Don't concede the memes.
Yeah.
Where's my arrow?
I'm drawing the
Draw me an arrow, boy.
Everyone put your backpack on your penis.
I beg your pardon?
I don't know if there's a point taking most of me or not.
They've got a Scud missile launcher, so they might have stuff that is more dangerous, you know?
Because I know we can move on its own.
My character was moving on its own.
Still. Lens better.
I think he's a deeper
shooter.
Yeah. Also, I actually don't have many keys.
Yeah, because you're in Tropic for some reason, rather than, like, MTP, which is a weird one. You always make this mistake for some reason, first, and I have no idea why.
Yeah, it's not, it's,
Look, Pipe is not bad, yeah. Disappointing.
Have you never been in the deep Baltic Pacific?
Yeah, we're in the Baltic now, I'm not actually in Norway.
We're in Estonia now.
Oh. Actually, wait, never mind, we're in the Balkans now. Now, the American government has decided to avoid all future warfare. You can't have a tinderbox or whatever, a gunpowder barrel, if you just detonate the gunpowder barrel preemptively.
I have to disable emergency sticks real quick, hold on.
Religion is a joke, freedom is a lie. There'll be bad guys, kill
the
them.
Memes, Jack!
Detonate any enemy shit. Obviously, don't detonate the nuke before you have to, because that is bad times first.
Right, got you.
Question. Do we need suppressors on, or is that not badass enough?
You can do whatever. If you want to, like, use suppressor, then sure, go ahead. Even if you're in the middle of combat where everyone knows where you are, use a suppressor if you want to look cool and jam your weapon every 10 seconds.
Put it on at the start,
yeah,
after
make,
the person goes
yeah,
in, I don't give a shit.
Make sure you have parachutes. I'll see if I can teleport you or not, but I can't follow anything.
Do you have an off chicken? This guy you can click on.
Yes, I do.
Bye-bye.
Do you need moss or not?
Okay, just click on the object then. If it doesn't work the first time, I'm literally just going to teleport you 5,000 each up into the air, so...
I have to go.
Yes.
It strikes me you don't have a parachute on your back.
Who has it though?
Oh shit.
Yeah, you gotta pick up his dad.
I don't even have one before.
Oh, I do now.
So yeah.
That's you.
Oh!
Does it look like Sky?
Are we jumping from
the Wait for it.
I still don't have a parachute, guys.
Well, Kurt, you're gonna have a very quick descent, so...
Thankfully, there are a lot of trees.
The only thing I can suggest is take someone as a target right now and kill them for a parachute because we're all busy.
Too late.
We will take a second to press F for Krim. Yeah, Krim is killed, by the way.
I am going down real fast, bro.
If you quit, you can hashtag Zeus and say, I need a parachute, and if you're fast enough, he might give you it. And if you're not fast enough, you're dead.
What the fuck is that voice?
Why am I hearing Donald Duck? Like, what's happening?
That sounds creepy.
This is very odd, boys. We've dropped from very high up. Like,
we did say 5,000 meters, so.
Yeah, but.
Yeah,
we've
does anyone know what
the
ground level is at?
Like 300?
We Halo drop above the cloud level. We are going to die parachuting through clouds.
Nah, it's only a little cold.
I don't know where it's up and where it's down. Oh, never mind.
There's the ground.
Don't worry, Krim, you're gonna fuck out real quick.
Yeah, I don't really see where I'm.
Ground incoming.
That is the ground.
Krim didn't pull a chute, so F's in chat, lads.
Maybe we can still find his body. make good use of what he's carrying.
RV's up on map, come to me, fuck boys.
Everything good, Luna?
Yeah. Just refuses to drop my goddamn parachute.
Yeah.
Where's Hydra in the vehicle?
I am still parachuting.
You opened too high.
I realized that.
So it's maybe no.
Of course, ISIS. Sure. That's the way we will have many AKs to shoot civilians, yes.
This is beautiful.
Alright, who's number three? Hydra.
Hydra, do you need a map, bud?
He's still in the sky.
No, I'm good.
He's still in the sky.
Okay, good. Alright.
Mac, I have the explosives if we need them.
Of course you do. North one to, nice. We'll just head out to next RV. Up at 479, and then we'll look out there. And then...
Fucking hell.
Split yourselves with your red and blue. Make it even. Don't be retarded.
Luna, you're blue.
Oh shit. Radio 111?
Yes.
Yep.
Yeah.
There he is.
How was the fall, man?
Did you enjoy it?
Quick.
Well, we are all here.
Alright, let's head out then. Somebody take point.
Somebody.
Someone in red. We're going to RV to the north.
Oh fuck this shit, let's go cunts.
Benefit.
I like how he's leaning when he's running off.
Yeah.
Truly a special concept.
Special.
Interesting moves.
Yeah, so I was just trying to scrape something off my keys. I dropped some fucking mango chutney on it and I was trying to scrape it away.
Oh. That's how you get ants.
It's fine, I'll take it off and glue it properly once we're done.
What do you need the Bengal chutney with?
In my case, that did everything.
Fuck.
Tonight in particular, however, potato.
Just to let you all know, Piper's gonna drink a shot every time one of you dies, and he said some of you count as half shots, but I'm not gonna tell you who.
Right, yeah. Dies Not as many times as possible, lads.
Let me finish my wine first.
See, I think it's best for me to just accept at this point. I know I'm one of the half shots.
I am actually too, because I die a lot.
I think I am as well. I mean, I already died.
I think we all are, to be fair.
To be honest, all of you are wrong. It's the he's racist, so it's all the Finns.
Oh. I should have guessed.
There's giggling going on behind.
Since there's only a 50-50 chance Finland is real, there only has to be a 50-50 chance he gets drunk from them.
Wait, Finland's real?
Nah, it's...
No one can prove that.
Just still.
Finland isn't the sort of story a Russian would tell you.
I thought Scandinavia was just one big country.
Yeah, you're right. We have, like, creepy stories from the childhood, like Baba Yaga and all that, and Finland also, yeah.
The usual stuff.
Congratulations, Bunny, you've reached the tip.
Just the tip.
Just the tip.
So the first time you've heard that before, Bunny? The first time I've paid attention to it. I only go whole hog, baby.
Isn't that called bestiality?
Ooh. David Cameron. And that's how I joined the Conservative Party. Imagine thinking I'd vote for anyone other than you.
They share in your tastes in pigs, okay?
We all know I'm a devout, supporter of the EDL. You out there with the Muslim ray guns, man. Look, I'm just not happy that the Muslims rushed laser tech like that, alright?
Oh no, they do that straight every time, it's so cheap, man.
They do a population rush, they take over, they fight in the big war early game with a rush of the Crusades, and then they rush alien tech like it's stupid. Such a fucking... try hard strat, I hate it.
We all know Muslims are metagame.
Jesus Christ.
But some of them can watch your streams.
Sorry, well, they know it's already on a list, it's fine.
No one watches my streams.
That's true.
It's probably been shadow banned already.
Now on is if we fail the mission in 10 minutes we get something completely dumb instead, so...
And Piper becomes increasingly more drunk.
That was always gonna happen anyway, serious mission or not. Oh for fuck, he's... Oh my... I'm getting owl facts now off of Piper.
I mean, owls are pretty factual.
They're good creatures.
They've got really long legs.
Oh, they're too much like.
They go hoot too. Like that.
Aren't their eyes bigger than their brains?
You're thinking of ostriches, and they're completely different birds.
I've seen ostriches swoop down from trees and grab mice. Ostriches are my favourite flighted bird.
They're my favourite bird of prey, the British ostrich. Fantastic.
Have I told you guys about the time I punched a golden eagle?
No.
Golden eagle.
Yeah.
No, nor do I care.
Rude. It was fucking great. I found a golden eagle out in the middle of buttfuck nowhere in Wales. And it had escaped from a local falconer. Who was
what?
Falconer. He owned the golden eagle. I found this out after asking about it in the pub. That I went past saying, why is there a golden eagle on the road? And he went out and found it, and I had to... I didn't have to, but I ended up helping him try and recapture it, and this involved me at one point punching it in the chest while he put a hood over its head to distract it.
Alright.
And with that, you've lost me. Were we talking about golden eagles or something?
I've got a picture of him. I have a picture of me with it somewhere.
A picture of what?
He was carp-stomping poor eagles.
Did I ever tell you guys about the time I RKO'd a fucking golden eagle from the top ropes?
Did you actually KO it?
No, I just sort of bashed it in the chest so that it didn't lunge forwards and try and scratch and tear. Because they got big old claws.
They're called talons, I think you'll find.
I don't care, I didn't fucking ask him, I just wanted to fucking wrestle a golden eagle and I got an opportunity to.
Look, if you're gonna tell a story about an eagle or a bird of prey, please get the facts right on what the bird
I'm not a birdologist, am I?
Well, then how do I know it's a true story, Bunnet?
I'll send you the fucking pictures of me nailing a golden eagle when I can.
I would also like you to point to me and name me every part on that bird.
Well, you got the beak, you got the head, then you got the birds.
Wings.
Wings, that's one. Feet, birds have feet.
How gay. They have talons. And
they got claws, which are on their feet.
I hate you. I
they
hate
got
so
breasts.
Much.
They got thighs and tails.
Possibly tasty meat.
Delicious meat.
Dark meat. Perfect with some buttermilk marinating.
I'm just gonna hold up 1 second to check where we're currently at. Alright, we're going to go east now, boys.
I'd say we pretty overshot.
Be honest, I wasn't really much looking at where we're going, I was using this potato hot pot. MacArthur, how are those owl facts coming?
Oh, don't. He told me that a bunch of them is known as a parliament, and their eyes are 1-5% of their whole body weight.
He's not wrong.
I'm not, I know.
That's a lot of... Are they just dense? Piper, are they just dense eyes? Like,
no, he's, or no, I don't think he's here.
Have you ever seen an owl's eye? They're massive.
I know they're big, but...
They're basically night vision scopes wedged into a skull.
The thing is, I get all this information at like 2x5 over the radio while he's giggling to himself, so like,
I'm pretty sure that's just Piper anyway on a good day.
There's not much to an eye. Eyes are just mostly water and blood vessels.
And cones. That's not true. And because in the fact that owls can also hunt at night, they have a significant amount of rods in them.
Can somebody check whether the brain to the eye size ratio is right, like correct? Or am I misremembering?
Misremembering with what?
Hang on. If we walk into a tree, it's because I'm googling owl facts.
God damn it, Python, now that we just started.
I forbid you from fucking googling owl facts. You better fucking look.
You're not my dad.
I am now.
Google them.
For a start, you're a black guy.
There's no longer the 14th
age. True. The 14th hour. I know, I've seen the pictures. I am 1% Nigerian. Which percent? Oh, you'll find out.
Tonight.
Okay, never mind. Owls have very small brains proportionate to their body size. Basically, they're really dumb, and crows are much more intelligent.
So it's not a case of that. Well, obviously they do have big eyes, but it's emphasized by the fact that they've also got fucking tiny brains.
No, he dropped us so far away so you can hear his owl.
What the hell?
Less drinking, more running.
Sorry, I don't know. My mouse somehow like turned it around.
Did you know barn owls have offset ears to help them triangulate the location of their prey?
Cool.
MacArthur, I'm glad you turned us on to owl facts, because these are interesting.
Please stop. For my own mental state, could you please?
Everybody drink some water.
Don't give me a water check. I don't have water, but I have tea and owl facts.
Then drink some owl facts.
The quintessential necessities of the Brit.
We are also coming up on the FOB, as in I can see it in front of me, so we should probably break it into a line.
I like how you totally ignored my RVs, but yeah, let's do that.
Why don't I pay attention to the fucking RV? This is a much better path to approach from, because we're on the same level as them.
Alright, mister, I'm not going to be in charge, but...
Yes.
Alright, I need a respite. I'm almost out of stamina.
I mean, if you like, Mac, I'm happy to take us down the hill so that we can fight uphill into a fortified compound instead of approaching it from the side.
You didn't want to approach from the side, but you wanted to approach that position, right?
Yeah.
So we're approaching from this side to that position, right?
Listen, hi, Dharma, just send you in on your own in a second, so...
I...
Do not follow Hydra, this is a solo operation.
I'm kidding, Hydra, you're stupid if you think that's gonna go.
I'm not.
Alright, blue team go around on the south, red team adventure on the north. On fucking officer cap motherfucker in the northwestern corner on the ground floor of the building.
On the top floor there is a rifleman. Right above this officer.
Is there an entrance on the south side, Blue Team?
Don't see one.
We could climb the fence.
Only entrance seems to be on east.
There is a hole in a fence in the northeast, yeah, on the corner.
Alright, do you guys have a good firing position in the south or no?
It's,
oh, really?
It's manageable, but it's not good. Alright, well, you'll push in then when I give the call. Just at least get up to the wall and just spray inwards.
And trench?
Beware, blue team. There are two officers, two soldiers moving around in the north, so keep low. There is a ZSU techie on the southeastern side. Priority will be that. Where's this hole in the wire, Baelish?
It was to the northeast, on the corner. I see some rocket launcher car. Oh, I mean, weak armor.
Yeah, it's the start.
I don't think so. I didn't
Should
take
I
any.
Kill it with rocket?
No, I would just wait.
Yeah.
We have two man down.
Yeah, that wasn't good. We're kind of pinned down on the south side, south corner of
smoke
the.
Smoke out. Not picking them up.
Can you take that out, please?
I can't see it yet.
Smoke out.
Is just ducked back down on the eastern side.
He's dead.
Yeah, we're retreating for now.
It's a BMP, it's fleeing.
Fleeing from what?
I don't know, it just drove out east. Also, I don't have access to a tent. Times reinsert on a hill to the west of your position. We are approaching, we will be approaching from your west.
I mean,
that works.
Yep.
We found a hole in the fence on the south side.
Right.
Entering inside.
Copy, we're gonna push in now as well. Alright, red team, advance up.
Don't go too quick.
I don't think we need
supergas or something. Yeah, copy that. I'll keep the corner covered and just recover some stamina.
UGL going out. Smoke in the north.
Take one north. I don't know. But we have smoke on that southeast.
Don't go in yet.
Opening.
Mm-hmm.
Opening next one.
Clear.
For fuck's sake.
This door.
Me and Tilla are clearing a building
hit,
on the
hit.
Southwest side.
Clear.
Clear.
Clear. Okay. Okay. There's friendlies on that north side of the FOB.
Yeah, direct north of us.
Be advised, Hydra and Bennett are inserting from the west of the compound under the wall. Copy.
Let's do a quick one. Oh, clear. Clear. Go, go.
Just a bit stuck with the doors.
Yep, no. Clear.
Clear.
Clear. And clear.
We can get around from this side, from behind the barrier.
Let's move this way now.
Copy.
I don't really care about this building right now.
We're in the building on the far north, watch where.
There, me and Tila are on the south direct from that building on the other side of the FOB.
Behind the truck.
The trucks are filled with all sorts of weapons. You want to clear every building?
May as well.
Say again?
May as well.
A friendly's direct front.
Fucking hell.
One time to touch building.
Activate the fucking leash. Come back.
Bella is heavily
injured. Hydra is also heavily injured.
Yeah, if you're injured, get in this barn looking building to south southeast of the building.
Negative,
you were shot.
I have no legs with which to walk there.
Well, you're fucked then.
One man down. No idea where the shots are coming.
From south.
That was very accurate. No
Someone
idea where.
Threw a grenade in the building and it hit me.
Yeah.
And then I got shot at the back.
Yeah. I think they were coming from the hills. Didn't see any of them.
Oh, hello there, dead person. You will get a TP momentarily.
Copy that.
I, for some reason, don't know why the bags aren't a thing, but they aren't. It's also a BCR, which is just not doing what I told it to, which is interesting, but I'll fix it.
Usual armor things.
It's become a defector.
Yeah, apparently so.
Thank you.
Oh, hello, Berska.
Hello, Bert.
Welcome to the club.
Is there a TP or...
That will be.
Piper is doing something about it.
He just fixed himself.
FYI, I got shot from the south of the base. I'll be too far. Probably too far. Yeah. Yeah, I'm back.
We're back. Alrighty. Might want to get back on. There we got fragged, don't we, bud?
Yeah, planting the last one.
These trucks have more demo blocks if you want to steal those, Duska.
I already did.
So, are they
still
on the hills?
To go.
I think there's one, I think.
Alright, let's pull out south, east, and then head directly northeast. Negative, sir, I never pull out. Alright, let's impregnate southeast. That's why I've got 14 kids and have to pay a load of child support. That BMP's back, it sounds of it, yeah. He's back fucking east. Bayless, I need you directly east.
Alright, I can shoot him from there, but I can shoot him from up there.
Bayless, he's not.
Alright, I'd advise we gotta wait for the walls, but and eventually break him down. So,
we better move fast, because
watch
if this blows, you know what happens.
Let's pull out southwest then, we'll head around that way.
I think you moved away again.
Well, I guess you can climb it, but you don't have to. There's an opening on this wall.
The opening is very hot, though.
You're right.
Not really. Let me check.
Alright, reform up on me when you get a chance.
Two are still inside.
just patching myself enough so that I don't bleed and die.
Taking shots west. Kill the guy north, I still. Is that a friendly laser? Most of the lasers I've seen so far have been friendly, so I'll be unaware if they have them.
So, how's it going?
Just finished patching up. Still need a bit of fixing so I can actually move.
Blue team, push west. I want you to take out that guy. Up so I can get him. We all here, regroup.
What got him?
Bullet.
Of course.
There you go. Welcome back, Hoopsa.
Thank you.
He's an F and F one. Yeah, I mean, you can, but.
We all here, everyone account all.
You can use your voices, it's fine.
Oh, right. Get out. Yeah, the blocks. Yeah, so do I, but I can't see very well.
Pretty urgent. Alright, we need to find a safe place so I can speak to.
Alright.
Alright, red team, push out southeast. Get me a fucking new spot so we can move to.
Oh, I'm bleeding again.
Yes, don't worry about it. Now, let's go.
Do we have any smokes?
Here, like.
Yeah, yes. Thank you.
I'll stay here right now, but keep us and get some fun.
Boys off?
Yep.
Yes.
The BMP has a visual on that entire hill.
Brilliant, you guys. I've moved down the hill because I was very pinned, but I have AT, so I'm going to go and do a thing.
Yeah, if you could, APC is in front of the base.
He's on the road, on the road.
I guess I have time for this.
I'm glad he can beat a guy with a heavy AP first.
Of course, he's always the one to die.
Target is hit. Smoking.
Target is still moving.
Copy that, going to steal another rocket from the base and then shoot him again.
Don't take from the base, take from Baelish or something like that.
Why not from the base?
Less distance to Baelish, probably.
Yeah, but BTR between me and Baelish.
True.
Pick up the tourniquet.
Copy that.
Max, come over here.
That's a sit rep after that barrage, by the way.
Baelish just came back, Baelish is going to shoot the ATC.
Oh, yay, I can see green again.
He's dead.
Yeah.
Alright, good shit. Red team keep pushing along then southeast. You want to make your way, just find a spot where you can overlook the next objective. We'll follow on shortly.
Yes and no.
Bonnet, I'd advise you don't stay in that base for much longer because I'm going to call the explosivo soon.
Couldn't we use those nukes?
Stealing a thing and moving out.
What do you say to him?
Couldn't we use those nukes?
No. He said blow them up.
I mean, the missiles shouldn't do anything unless they are activated.
Exactly.
The team, let's move out.
Shouldn't be.
Alright, Tesco.
Dead.
Unfortunately.
That was good.
Who knew they were armed? Usually they aren't.
Nice. Wow, this is light now.
Yes.
Oh, oh my god,
I guess Team 2 is going in to finish what Team 1 couldn't do.
There's nuclear fallout everywhere.
What are you saying?
We need...
yeah, make sure you put on some gas mask so you can survive the nuclear fallout from Team 1 blowing up a scud launcher with a fucking...
That's what I said just before you blew it up.
We're coming up to off-end time anyway, that was all. I just wanted to make it spicy.
That was probably the spiciest it could get.
I turned around and I saw the mushroom cloud get very close. I was like, oh, okay, I've made a mistake.
At what point did you realize you made that mistake?
In the 180 that I managed to do before falling over the top. Hi guys, welcome back to Norway.
I love how the entire map is sepia toned now, by the way.
Norway's looking pretty rough. What happens here?
I don't know.
Put your mask on, Andrew.
Mask on, boys. We're actually... This is about 7 years later.
What to try and figure out what those rushes are.
So...
Yeah. We're going
east and then north.
Yeah.
I would say.
Yep. Let's go.
I'll let Bonnet do it because he wants to.
Yeah, I don't want to,
it's just none of you cunts ever start moving at any due pace.
Mm-hmm.
But you want to then.
Wait, why do you have an E1?
I stole it from the... So none of the...
Hello, Alpha,
none of the explosives in the base
I'm on different radio for
AT,
yeah.
Or none
mm-hmm.
of the AT had...
Like,
rockets.
I can put on a real life mask, but I can sound more realistic.
Oh, magnificent. I'm the most. Fuck.
Yes, but still, why do you have eagle on it?
Because the eagle did have rockets.
Yes, but it can't shoot ground targets.
And you expect
like... Let it how hammer this fiber right now.
Fair enough.
Hey boss, my left ball just fell off. Are you sure the radiation is alright around here?
It's fine.
You finally dropped your balls. That's nice.
Yeah.
Little bit of excitement from the nature.
Makes my ass crack feel tingly.
You know, Bonnet, that's the kind of weather that put your hair on your chest.
Nope, that's just the cancer.
Oh, all that, yeah.
Be on the watch for turban wearing, guys. Oh, and Zeus is around. Yeah, Zeus is might be about.
In front of us!
That's his members, straight ahead, you know. Alright, got him down.
Patching myself up.
Grim got hit as well.
Done it, likewise.
Can you stop?
Blue team suppress, red team push around on the western flank.
Weapon can.
Does nuclear annihilation count as jihad?
Everything counts as jihad.
So you know how they achieved all of this? Through jihad. Now watch fire, watch fire.
I think we are in the clear.
Yeah. Alright, let's reform. I've stolen an AK to shoot civvies with.
Beautiful.
Be aware, there might be a second BMP that has survived these 70 years because they're a really robust piece of tech.
Are we in Fallout 76?
No, we're in Fallout 1.5.
Welcome to the zone, Stalker. Also, get out of here.
Two of you push down to that fucking ravine and flush that cunt out. No, that's onward.
Armored bullet.
blue team, you stick on the right hand side of this road, and red will stick to the left. We'll push up parallel to each other in a line.
I saw the hostile go down, not 100% sure.
I'm hit.
He's down. He was there.
Alright, let's push up on him. Blue team just covered him up. So you can stitch my leg together.
Dead as the door now.
Now let's reform. Back up on the right. Let's keep pushing north, blue team with bomb up in the line. Sing a rain dance.
The anti-tide rain dance?
Yeah. I said fuck you rain and the rain to lessen, so I count that as a rain dance. See, there you go, there you go.
That's how it works.
That's all I require.
Wait, are we following the road out, or are we moving north?
We'll be moving north. I'm just checking down here. Direct north movement, hostiles. Alright, red team break off, move north.
Am I going to engage?
Hold on.
He's moved out of sight, blow a hill.
Alright, you click to engage now.
He's moved up. What the fuck are you engaging at, Hydra? He's down a hill!
No, there was another one that was moving towards us.
I don't trust that at all.
And there's a bunch behind the trees.
Oh god, they're in the trees. Hydro-lock-ups.
Talking about a BTR-80 or something.
Why are you asking?
Possibly. I'd be prepared for a fucking shit vehicle being coming. I want to equip that 80. It's coming
see,
in
Bravo,
northeast.
Bravo 2-3 on
yeah,
Ctab.
It's definitely that.
Over here.
I have no visual of it. I see a race. Oh, yeah, I see it.
What
fuck you. I mean, it's a bit close to me. But sure, thank you.
Your death would mean something if you died.
Bailey's is down. Bailey's is down.
Wait, it should be around the contact to the north.
Gun is stuck.
Did you get it? I'm stuck.
Yeah. That was just poor timing because there was one hostile right in front. Hostiles coming southeast.
Something big, north northeast.
Sounds like 50 cal.
I took two down southeast. Can't see anything else.
What?
focused.
Yeah, eyes on. I just can't aim at them because of massive flare from behind. I saw it running behind the bar.
Contacts west, at least one.
I see a few contacts northwest from my location on my lake.
Just to let you know, I'm gonna bleed out, so if I go quiet, yeah.
Please don't.
I see barbed wire. East, northeast, there's probably something behind it.
I'm gonna move to my
Gobi.
Grenades all Clipster to your right.
Friend is moving in from southeast. Don't
Graham is here with me.
Welcome back. You're seeing your own body in front of you.
We should take a bar or something.
Let's push up on these buildings.
West southwest movement.
Seen Hydra.
Movement southeast.
push up to the next buildings east, just move in pairs. Keep eyes covering north. I'm being shot at from fucking somewhere, but I'm beyond caring.
It's near north. They're shooting from north.
Hello? Fuck off!
That's not on this net.
That was a great joke, Eclipse. Great joke. I'm hangar clear. Whatever it is.
Double time, please.
My
run. Fuck. Vehicle up north on the hill. Vehicle up north on the hill. No idea what that is.
Vehicle.
Where?
50 cal something something on top of the hill north.
I'm not wasting. More sun.
There's more hostiles northwest.
Okay, copy, let's use this road up in front of us to the north. Just advance up in pairs, just suppress and move. We're here to kill every last boy, so let's just do that.
Turska, was that your smoke?
Yep.
Crossing, crossing.
Drink water.
Oof.
I wouldn't recommend.
You just shot the toilet?
What if there was someone in there?
Well, that's actually good.
Okay, the mission statement for this place is very clear.
Yep.
Kill CVs and nuke everything, right?
Kill everything. We did the nuke part a bit early.
Yeah, I don't
think
we have enough nukes left.
I can maybe request one if you want.
That probably
helps.
Please
do. The jihad music made my team speak crash.
Behind, southwest.
Just behind. See the 50. Alright, the Tishkamo 50 is down to the north.
Let's keep moving.
Please do.
No.
Zigzag. southeast. They got me leg, and I'm slow. I'm pinned down. There's someone in northeast.
Yeah, he's dead.
Thank you.
How's your plan going, Bonnet? I was trying to get Baelish to get into a Dushka and then kick it off and carry it with him in.
Oh, that classic maneuver, yeah.
But apparently it doesn't work at the moment, so I'm just carrying the Dushka to our position.
There's section coming from south, southeast.
Alright, let's have some people on the rear then.
Shells from north.
Oh wow.
Good evening. Keep the head. A lady. Oh shit.
Can you look at my body a little bit?
It's going fast.
Where?
Get other aviary facts from Piper.
Please don't.
Please don't.
They got that turning.
Copy that.
Alright, we need to push up north, boys. There's one guy we gotta kill and then we're good.
Only one.
Yeah, only one.
If somebody wants ammo, my buddy here offers it.
Yeah.
I'm more interested in the sailing you have.
Where's the 50 cal?
You guys seem to drink a lot of it.
On the move.
Not ours, but...
Wait, was that one of us?
Yeah.
Anyone worried about this sniper? Oh.
Very much.
I'm clearing this house.
Yep.
It's going up.
I ran out of boxes for Audition.
Other aid going out.
west.
Enemy south.
The 50 cal gunner is down.
Welcome back.
Welcome back.
Right to the south of us, our enemy, so...
Right up.
There was one hostile to the northwest, very close. Don't know if there's more.
Jesus Christ.
Northwest seems to be clear.
Good job!
Well, that's gonna be interesting to alter.
Boss, that was there. Norway! Great job! You did it, boss!
What the fuck?
I suppose I owe Krim an apology, but then again, it's what he deserves.
Yeah,
running in front of me while I'm while I'm like spraying down the enemy, he just runs in front of me.
Same from me, because Krim did the same for me.
So I'm hit. I know why you're hit.
Yeah,
I would call both of those missions like massive successes.
Yeah, honestly, I think
that's possible.
I gotta say, I loved the second one more than the first one.
Yeah. We killed the entirety of Norway. Every single Norwegian.
Twice.
Norway is killed.
The only thing I died to was the nuke.
My favorite bit was
on the Chinese people.
Well, was, that doesn't count.
Tula was like the only one alive at the end of the first engagement. Was the
that means we did our job.
I feel like they shot me through the floor of the building.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. They were engaging once us they knew through walls.
Once they knew you were there, yeah, they started shooting at you through the wall because they're using 6-point. No, they're using 5.8mm.
The building collapsing was interesting.
Yeah, I saw the guy pull out, it was like a 120mm rocket launcher, whatever it is. And I was kind of like, I was going to stop him, but...
Yeah, well, you made me fall out into the middle of a bunch of Chinese people, so...
Same.
Just thought I'd help you.
Somehow I survived that and ran into the other building.
Yeah.
Yeah, you sacrificed me for it.
You'll of course. Enough.
You're betraying me again, as always.
Well, one of you had to be alive, so...
That's true, that is true.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, I didn't have any medical supplies, so... That didn't end well.
In the old one political dissident rule.
We need to have them on our normal ops.
Yeah.
Is this the building disappearing?
No.
Is this the country disappearing?
Which one is it?